Bay generally leads the league or close to it in wild pitches because of those heartbreaking balls.
A little flare out into left field, falling in a hurry, and it's down for a hit. In to score the Shields, and Prince Fielder finding some way, somehow, to get that run home.
Exactly right.
And he did it. The Rangers lead it 1-0.
We're talking about the strikeout being up. In that situation, he's a tough guy to strike out because he's not trying to hit the ball out of the ballpark. He's not taking one of those home run swings. He's just trying to play pepper with the center fielder, just trying to hit the ball somewhere. Gray makes a pretty good pitch. He gets it in on him just a little bit, but he fights it off. Left fielder has to play a little deeper than maybe he normally would on a hitter, and that lets the blooper fall in for an RBI.